Reservations at Cedar Point seem to be a thing of the past, at least for now. The park confirmed on Twitter this morning that the previously required reservations to get into the park are gone, and visitors can buy tickets online through the app or by buying a season pass. This year's season passes are still good for next season, too. The park has only been open for less than a month now.